Valtteri, it's James.
Lewis Hamilton wins the Russian Grand Prix.